all. Nowadays, we are facing a many more hazardous problem due to the pollution. By throwing waste into a public places, moreover, we dump the waste into the garbage placed in our surroundings. It is one of the reasons for cause and spreading of disease. It makes our place very dirty until it gets clean. So we have made this project called Smart Dustbin for avoiding all those problems in an innovative manner. This is an ultrasonic sensor. Which we place at in front of a dustbin. It will sense a person whoever comes near the dustbin, and it gets opened automatically by the help of servo motor. It's a BBOS called a programmable boards. It is a brain in box which we have used components in this BBOS. So this is a distance sensor. The dust waste comes near the distance sensor, the lid will blow. The lid will gets on. By this, the people can understand that this dustbin has been filled.
After this, the box will send message to the municipal office that if this ward, this dustbin is going to fill, so please come and collect it. The message will reach there. After reaching message, the person he couldn't come means we have set a DC motor inside the dustbin. It will automatically gets on and started draining the dust particles. Because of draining, the level of the dust particles will decrease, and we can use it for 2 more days until he come and collect the dust particles. So from this closed circuit, we have avoided odor pollution, and then we have avoided contaminated diseases from this closed circuit. And this grained particles, we can use it as manure, which is useful for farmers. And then our project is very useful to our society and to clean our India. Keep our India clean. So best to be the citizen of clean India.
UN.
Jai Hind.